And who else wants one? You want one? Okay.
That one discovered the camera.
Everybody, okay? Yeah. Oh, nice.
You want to move this one closer to the...
I think so, yeah.
Nice. This is the action here.
You guys start doing some pinkies, okay?
He's so cute.
I don't call the broken ones don't know the broken
ones. Yeah, that's the broken one. Tell them we can find it.
I think Luna's gonna block your camera.
How do you feel about having some of that playhouse in the corner? Or would you rather just be like...
Oh, that's cool.
Okay.
Yes.
What's the thumping mean?
It's just like kind of a warning. It's,
is there anybody that's in there, or is it just...
When they're scared or trying to like keep them away.
Someone's in there.
She's probably not gonna... If she's in the way, I can move her. She's not gonna move her, probably.
She's gonna post up right there.
Uh-oh. Luna. Hey, Luna.
That's her spot.
Could that be?
Something too.
Yeah.
I wouldn't go
double
in there.
Pumps.
Is that Jordy?
Luna's guarding the
guarding the castle, huh?
You gonna go up it, buddy?
Yep.
This is better than watching the Super Bowl. Much more action.
Is that the phone? Okay, yeah. I know because of the ear.
You gonna get out? You wanna get out? No, you're gonna go for me?
Is that the one who's really friendly?
Yeah.
Good close-ups of
Luna right there. Or Luna's butt.
Well, okay.
Is she a little funny?
Yeah.
Bumps.
He's like really anonymous, right? It was like 2 hours before. Okay, so you had to imagine, you didn't think she was in the thing.
Yeah, everybody's thumping.
Yeah, I'm being very social in there.
She's so good.
And she's a newer bunny.
Mm-hmm. Well, she might be sorry.
She might be mine soon, too.
How many bunnies do you actually have? Thing.
Only the special needs.
Look at that. Good girl. How many bunnies do you actually need?
10. You're lucky number 11. We're going to try bonding with my last single dog.
Luna, we need to get you out of there.
She's not coming. Right. She's not coming out.
She probably feels safe in there.
I guess so.
She's blocking your whole camera.
No, it's out here.
Now, huh? Are they more
it's out here.
Oh.
We figure it's easier to move the camera than Luna.
Yeah.
They're usually... close to sleep during the day and like early morning, late night, or they're not nocturnal, so
they're perspecular.
Late, yeah, I can't say that word, so yes.
Nice.
Oh, I need dinkies. Or she's digging to find the squirrel. Thank you. or she's digging to find the squirrel.
Get that squirrel. I'm doing the best I can over here.
Hey, be nice. We want to be just all day.
Nope.
Is that Nora? Yeah, it's Nora.
Let me try this real quick.
Siggy's got
the other.
Yeah.
Is that a tripod or is this one?
Where's Bonnie? Short legs? No, she's just got, she has a back problem. Mm-hmm. So I might wear her tail in the back.
I need tail down.
So she runs funny.
Look at the one with a hiss. No one gets in.
No one.
She's.
That's hers. Queen of the castle.
She's so moody. Oops, coming out. Maybe.
Not coming out. Yeah,
she's like a troll under her brain.
I know. Oh, the next one's getting it too.
She's a nice little bit. She's got her position. That's what it is.
Who's the one with the giant dewlap? The black one with the big dewlap?
Siggy.
Okay. There goes the cat.
Shy. See a bunch of lawsuits with that.
Yeah, she's making her rounds.
Is she out?
Huge. She's like, yeah.
Is that Luna?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
that'd be nice. Ooh. She's gonna go guarded again, though.
It's the most exercise she's gotten.
She's going back in.
Bird again. Oh, good pony.
Ooh.
Aww.
What does that mean?
That's a happy bunny.
One's for Binky, so.
I just remember that Toyota's shiny.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a half
Siggy by one.
Mm,
or Siggy's partner.
Thank you.
Are they sisters?
Yeah.
They look
like she would
exactly the same.
They do.
Yeah.
And Chris has their other sister, Nola.
There's one of
the
two. Good boy. You gonna roll again? You getting tired? You'd have to watch.
Yeah.
Oh, Luna. Hey, you have kind of a nice yard. You could totally do something in there.
Luna's kind of clean, huh?
Yeah.
She's grumpy. She's been through a lot.
Old.
She told us that we didn't feed her enough and she couldn't get the last goal.
Luna did?
Yeah. She did not stop.
Yata's been getting like very crazy lately about me not feeding him enough. So I started singing the Terminal song and then we did that. I was like, if you do not stop, I will contact a gentleman in jail. If you do not stop, it's the same. He liked it when I sang it to him.
Mm-hmm. Tony! Thanks.
I just keep telling Yasso that I will contact the Attorney General if you do not stop it. Thanks. Yeah. Oh, I don't know that one. I know the broccoli casserole one. And I know the butter one. I just want butter. Thanks. I think it would need like maybe one more step or something. That's a big ask.
Yeah.
And, hey.
She's a good communicator, though. That's,
yes,
I appreciate that.
She's not shy.
You know, when she doesn't like something. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. These guys are good. The Vikings ones are actually really good.
They've come out of the show for sure.
Oh, we've got to go.
Is it Toyota and Casey?
No.
No, that's not.
So you guys start picking up at a stripper or anything?
No. Yeah.
Is that a binky?
Binky by Luna.
Wow.
Go loons.
What's She's very happy to be out here.
Those are right on camera.
Come on, let's hook up.
That was ridiculous.
I love you, sweetie. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That's the size of a hole. Oh, she
might
get out.
Funny?
Yeah. Oh, oh, Nora. She's so there can only be one.
Yeah. Oh, Looney.
Oh,
you're going to get a timeout for him.
Yeah, she's like claiming her spots.
That must have hurt.
We could push you a little bit.
She seems like she's having fun digging. She binky.
I know.
That's weird.
Luna, what you doing?
Luna's the queen of the jungle, huh?
Well, come on out, baby.
What's wrong?
shows up now. Hey. She looks very soft. Is she super, is she like a Rex?
Yeah. She's soft. She feels like different than the other ones. Yeah.
Louis!
Yeah, it's gonna be.
You can tell that one.
Those two are actually kind of bad too. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I think you can get on here.
I know, it's not normal for the breed. They're always so good.
It's like a horror movie.
Matilda took care of it. That's Cord, Matilda. surprised
including the blue thing?
It, yeah, but sorry, sorry about the whole one. Yeah. Fine.
Yeah.
Is that happiness?
Yes. Exuberance.
Like that.
It's not for you to eat.
You just touch the back. You can see what it sees.
We go automatically.
Really happy money.
Yes. I feel that.
I do. Yeah.
I was like, what is that? It's like duct tape.
Yeah, someone never learned how to sew.
Jeff is an excellent sewer.
Duct tape fixes everything. You know, you want me to sew.
It does.
And I was with the dog, but they like just started a few months
ago.
Right.
He weighs like 13 pounds.
The girl,
with the virus now, the funny virus is only coming back from before. There's other things they can get, like neutralized, which can feel like supplies in there for the nervous system. And they can head cells in there, and most of their head cells are right. Huh? So we got a pretty good luck with her. There's a few other things that we can get.
So happy.
You got something in your ear?
So there are diseases out there that you can get, but the majority are treatable.
Mm-hmm.
So the virus is the scariest one we have.
Does she generally want to be friends with everybody?
It seems like
yeah. Yeah.
She does, yeah. Yeah, it definitely seems like it.
long time. I didn't know she was sociable at all.
Hold it in. She's a sweet lady.
My batteries are about 20%.
Okay.
So I figured we can go until I'm good until they run out or whatever you need. But that this will probably give us.
We could start wrapping up here.
If you hit it, I don't think it's
good.
That one there is not all lit up.
Those two are my buddies, too.
That's right.
Hey.
Show you the stuff.
Hmm? This one's last second.
Yeah. That's what the light is.
That's right.
Yeah, it's pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Start trying to pick them up.
20%. Good. Bye.